Holy Nimbus Gaming.
What are we doing out here?
I don't know. Why are we wearing life vests?
I have no idea. I sure wish William would show up.
I know.
It's been a while.
It's been too long.
Hey guys.
How's it going?
There you are. What's going on?
I'm glad you guys could join me.
I got a plan for Nimbus. Do you?
I do. Our videos now, they're okay. They're okay. Mm-hmm. I mean, they're pretty good, but we can definitely do better.
Mm-hmm. How's that?
We go fishing.
Fishing? Come on, man.
No, guys, trust me. In this tackle box here, the best bait a man could ever have.
Sega bass fishing, right here, right now.
The only kind of fishing I'll do.
Playing some arcade. Don't worry.
I'll get you to play Super Black Bass on the Super Nintendo. Soon enough.
I'll play that one too.
That'll be our next.
See,
fishing adventure.
We have 11 pounds required to catch.
Is that a lot of fish?
That's a lot of fish.
That's a lot of fish.
And you have 2 minutes. That's the problem. You have 2 minutes here.
You have 2 minutes to catch 11 pounds worth of fish.
I've never played this game before. I feel like everybody else has.
You had a sad, sad childhood.
I did.
Oh, come on. All you fat.
All the cool kids.
Come on.
Played Sega Bass.
Come on.
Right here.
Come on.
Look at that fish.
Get it.
Yeah,
I
remember.
Oh,
God.
Yes.
A fish.
You fat son of a bitch. You're coming in.
Look at that.
Hit bonus. Oh, that line tension. Oh, my God.
Wait, what's the hit bonus?
Turn the rod left.
If it's a really big fish, it'll give you a time bonus. Because it's assuming that's going to take you longer to catch that fish as opposed to a smaller fish.
Gotcha.
This one could put up more of a fight.
Yeah.
So the line's going to break. No. Turn the rod left. Turn the rod down.
Turn it up.
Come on. No. Oh, it's so big.
I love how he just floats in.
Oh, big it is. Oh, it's a dragger.
Whoa.
Oh, my goodness. I got enough for and one fish. That's the biggest one I think I've caught.
Drink in.
Boom. Lodge area cleared. That's how it's done on.
Whoa, that's impressive.
Sega bass fishing, bro.
Oh, you did that in one fish?
Yeah, I did that in one fish.
Holy
that's
crap.
Never happened
That was sweet.
Before.
Is real fishing this exciting? It looks intense.
I
feel like I've been misled all this time.
Yeah, real fishing is pretty exciting.
Is it?
It's very exciting.
You catch lots of fish.
Yeah. They're just like,
if you
they're
know,
just jumping
if you
out
go
the
so
Yeah,
if
imagine.
You go,
I imagine me sitting in a boat, just like, fish are just jumping into the boat.
just have your net at the ready.
I've been wrong.
There are places
all these
in
years.
Florida where the fish actually jump up and like hurt people because they're flat. Their boat's going
you
super
got one.
Fast.
This one doesn't seem nearly as exciting.
No.
Oh wait, yes it does.
It's a hit bonus.
No, this one's very aggressive though.
Yeah.
Turn the rod left. Oh gosh, I turned it right first. Oh.
This one has all the heart.
Well, this is an average.
But it's only average.
Average.
I got a time bonus.
That's okay. Mr. Sega Boatsman feels
oh,
fine.
Oh, get the lobster down.
Come on.
Reel him in. Fish.
I'm reeling.
Hit bonus 4 seconds.
To the rod left. I'm reeling. Come on, the line's
gonna
break. No, it's not. It's
yes,
not
it
at
is.
The top.
Look at all that. Well, it's been very tense. Very
yeah,
long.
It looks pretty tense.
Turn the rod left.
Sizzle.
Left.
I have a craving for Sizzler now.
Or Izzy's.
Okay. You went there.
IRL.
Fuck.
It is lunchtime and I haven't ate.
Time for the official Nimbus buffet break.
Come on!
Damn, how are you getting all these fish?
I'm just trying to catch these fish fast!
Yeah, I've never played this game, but it looks hella easy. I don't know if that's just you or what.
I think this is the best I've ever done. Okay. Turn the rod right! No, give me a bonus, you fucking game!
Alright, Thomas, it looks easy. You try it.
You disappointed Mr. Sega Man.
Ready? It's gonna give you another 2 minutes, and you keep building on there. Luckily, this isn't an arcade game, so we don't have to put in quarters.
Wait, fight?
Yeah, you're fighting the fish.
The fuck?
Oh, you're still fighting
Punch of Thomas.
You just hold the trigger to do the tension.
When you bring it up in the...
Nice fish, Thomas.
Come on.
1 pound, 7 ounces. Special lure.
Oh, you got the popper.
And you push Y to switch lures.
What?
Push Y to switch lures if you want. But this lure works pretty well.
Sega Bass Fishing is the ultimate lure.
You want to kind of... Don't hold it. Don't hold it. You're terrible.
I'm fishing.
I'm doing it right. I didn't catch
you're doing
anything.
It wrong.
So this game's clearly broken.
Either you catch all the fish or you catch none of the fish.
Oh.
Come
look
on.
At that fish. Hold, you have to very lightly...
Thomas, like, look at that fish. He's like, it's not moving. Is it dead?
He wants it.
Bass are aggressive, so you have to kind of...
I know you want it.
Oh my gosh!
I know he wants it.
You can push up to kind of...
If I were a fish, I would want it.
What would you want, Thomas?
That bait.
You gotta get it off the ground, though. They can't get it when it's on the ground.
Oh. Okay.
They can't?
Nope, not really.
They're bottom feeders.
Oh!
Yeah! Fish! Okay, there we go. Yeah.
Oh, you got it super close. That, oh, that's an average fish.
Nice.
That's oh, but that clears the level.
Will it?
Yep. What was that?
I think so.
Well,
bam!
Sweet.
Clears the level.
I'm going to go to the next area.
Inlets.
And fight some more fish.
Punch them.
Punch them in the mouth.
In the fin.
I love that these Sega arcade games are just... They're all
awesome.
Really similar, but... It's not a. They made one that's not a fighting game, but they still had to include fight.
Yeah, that's true.
It's like, a difficult one.
And
I
bet they can include that fisherman into a fighting
game.
Move
rod to shake lure. You have to move the rod. This is intense. You gotta like move it left and right. I guess.
I'm doing it.
Wait,
move it.
Was that a leaf too? Oh, it stays on top. Push it down. Pull it down. Like push. Pull down.
Pull it down, Thomas. Stick your rod in the water.
It's,
get it under.
Oh, yeah! Okay.
Oh, it must be just a
doing
top.
It right.
It's just a top loader.
I guess. I don't know. It doesn't want to go down.
Alright, here we go.
That's an easy one.
Oh, yeah, it catches all the fish, though.
Yeah, exactly.
This guy looks so stoic, standing on his boat.
What does stoic mean?
Just
like a Viking, like a badass.
Yeah, just
like confident.
Looking off like epically into the distance.
Oh my God!
Oh, Jesus! Dear God, no! No!
To be continued.
Let me try this. Don't worry. I got my fisherman shorts on right now.
Your fisherman shorts.
You see this action
push
going
on? Push start! Push start!
See this action?
Continue.
Oh, shit.
Do you see this, Thomas? You see this going on over here? Don't worry. I'll catch this fish in memory of you.
Oh!
He got it. All right.
Okay. This is going to be like an 11 pound.
Oh, this is an 8 second.
This is all on you.
Oh, I got this. Don't worry. I'm a fishing pro.
Okay.
Turn the rod right.
Oh, my God. He's spazzing out like no other.
The line's going to break, man. Let him off.
Dead mouth.
I don't know if I've ever had...
Guys. Dead bass.
Look at that bass. Look at it.
This sucker's fighting, dude.
Yeah, you got him.
Oh, I was about to say, that wasn't my boat.
You got
that's
it.
Someone else's
boat.
Oh, shit!
Oh.
Turn the rod down!
Oh, the rod, man! Oh.
Dear God.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, this is a dragger. Oh, it's fat. It's 12 pounds, my guess. Oh, my God!
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
That is... Like, super bass.
And let's not forget who set you up for that catch. Me.
Alright, it's time to catch super bass.
Super bass! Catch a super bass!
From what I've heard, the super bass is pretty large.
He's pretty big. But that fish right there that I just caught,
it's
probably the biggest one I've caught that isn't super bass.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
That thing was massive.
Yeah, that
took a
ridiculous.
Whole minute to catch.
And it's freaking creepy. It gets, like, dark, and his eyes glow and shit.
Ew.
It's scary. Like, and he'll just pop out of nowhere.
Okay.
Just wait for it.
He'll just pop out, and just woman!
Like, good. It's all dark.
And I scare easily.
you better. Oh!
There's something.
There he is.
He's is that creeping. Him?
That's super bad.
Is that
okay.
him?
It's the only fish in the level.
Oh. Okay. This is super epic castle. I like it.
This is the palace.
You know Super Bass destroyed that thing, too.
He did.
Okay.
Where is he? Oh, he's over here.
He's down. He's lurking down Uh-oh. There.
Look, just listen to the music.
Oh!
Oh.
There he is.
See, just listen.
Dear God, this is epic.
It's like an orchestra.
Yeah.
Soundtrack to this level.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm not going to be able to catch Super Bass on my turn. Chris, you're going to finish this.
I will finish it. I will catch Super Bass.
Dare I say... Yeah,
oh, there he is!
Dare I say...
A fiend.
He looks pretty small there.
Just wait till he gets close.
Oh, okay.
He grows to 3 times his size.
Dear.
He's a super mutant boss.
Wait, I want to see if there's more.
No, that's the only one.
Oh, no, but I just want to see, because we have 2 minutes and we know where he's at.
Nope, that's the only one.
You just catch him. Just, I want to see him.
Just catch him.
I want to see him in all of his glory.
You will, but I don't. What are you doing, Chris? Super Bass is over to your left.
Maybe he'll move.
He's kind of just staying over there.
Go get him.
Oh! You see him at the end?
There's no time to waste.
We only have an unlimited amount of continues.
Oh!
Super Bass killed a man.
He killed a knight.
Holy shit.
Oh, that's crazy.
Whoa.
How long has Super Bass been in this lake? Is he the Loch Ness monster?
Loch Ness Bass.
Are we in Loch Ness?
Well, is there a palace in Loch Ness?
No.
Or at least not one that we know of.
Yeah, that's true.
We found it. It's like the Lost City of Atlantis.
There was one before Super Bass showed up.
He sunk it. Super Bass sunk Atlantis.
Oh my god.
Think about it.
That's all coming together.
Holy shit. We just wanted to go fishing, but we just uncovered a conspiracy that American government's been hiding for years.
Super Bass.
I'm gonna have to take a super shit after this.
Elvis Presley is Super Bass, and he's still alive.
No, why?
Where the hell is he? Super Bass disappeared.
You took too long.
Well, this got boring.
But I got a feeling, once you do get him, all three of us are gonna have to mite together to catch Super Bass.
We're gonna have to put 3 hands on 1 rod and pull this bass.
Like, I
got. Tug it in.
I just have a very strong feeling that's going to require all three of us. It's going to require all three of us to catch Super Bass. I mean, he looks small now, but trust me, when he's on the screen, he takes up the whole screen and the other part that you can't see. He's super.
All right, Thomas.
What if we don't find him?
Find Super Bass.
I thought we were playing Sega fishing, not real fishing.
No, this is Sega Bass fishing. We obviously had you misled.
My phone! Sega ass fishing.
Do we have to use a different lure?
No, not necessarily. We just need to find him. And we did find him. And Chris was like, you know, maybe we'll find another super pet.
Yeah, we had him.
He's got to be somewhere in here.
Reel it in, Thomas. Don't drop it like it's cold.
Oh, there's Super Bass.
He grew in size.
He doesn't.
Oh, yeah. God.
I got him, guys.
It's 17 pounds, 1 ounce.
My fish was bigger.
Oh,
than that.
Man.
So
no,
I caught
17.
You're
mine was 16 something.
Yeah.
Was
16,
it?
10. Yeah.
No, I think you guys are just like, I think it was 17. I'm pretty sure it was
but
17.
But Super Bass isn't much more. That's kind of a letdown. I was expecting.
Well, that's why I was surprised.
Well, that other fish was like Super Bass.
Yeah. I was surprised. Like, I think a Super Bass that I've caught before was only 15.
15, yeah.
It's like I've caught a regular huge fish that was more than Super Bass.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that's the biggest fish you'll catch on any level ever.
Wow.
Even if there's a fire.
Did we just make Sega Bass fishing history?
I think so.
Probably.
Whoa.
We're not gonna be able to save that guy though. Oh god, here comes Super Bass.
Yeah!
Oh! Round 2.
I got Let's him.
See don't break is... Don't break it! Don't break it!
Super Bass!
Come on! Let's go! Break it! Oh! Don't break it! That's scary!
No, line's gonna break!
Dumbass!
Not under my watch.
Under your reel. Mm-hmm. See? Fishing references.
That's real
easy. I still don't really know what I'm doing.
Line's gonna break, just wait.
Wait,
you just
it.
Pull it in until it turns right and then you let go.
Just tire him out. Look at him.
And then when it says turn the right left, you gotta turn
he's getting tired.
It's just a waiting game, super fast.
Oh, he's tired. Pull it.
And I intend to win.
Pull him in. Oh, son of a
yes.
bitch.
No, you got him. You got him.
Turn the right.
You got super fast.
I got it. I got it.
Yes.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Super fast.
I got it.
So
I am the Sega fishing master.
One.
Sweet.
Yeah. Wait, so that's it? That's the game?
That's the game.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
And now it'll tell you what rank you are.
Look at that, rank A. Look,
that's master. Cool. Yeah.
So guys, how'd you like fishing?
It was okay. Not bad.
Better than I thought.
Yeah.
I knew you guys would like it. You want to do it again sometime?
No!
No!